Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can count specific words within a cell. Okay, now take a look at here. I have in cell A1, I have a few lines and I want to count how many times the word macro is in this cell. Okay, so to do that, I'm going to write macro in B1, and in C1, I'm going to write the formula, which is this one. Okay, now take a look at the formula. In cell A1, this is the data range from where you are going to count the number. Okay, and in B1, this is the specific word that you want to count, how many times it is in cell A1. Okay, just press enter and look at here. The word macro was used in this line twice. Okay, so this is why it has counted 2. And if I write 2 and press enter, so the word 2, it's already used in this line twice. If I write VBA and press enter, you see 1. So this is how you can count specific words within a cell in Microsoft Excel using formula. Okay, the formula will be in the description. Please copy it from there. Please subscribe the channel using this link. Check out these videos and playlist. And if you can, then please support the channel using this link. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.